Hi, this is Lisa Philkamp for VM227, and I'm going to do a buccal mucosal bleeding time. So, have this lancet and this coffee filter, and I'm going to use. I'm going to pull back her gum, and she just had a dental, so I'm going to blot off some of the blood so that that's not interfering with the test. The lancet, and at the same time, I'm going to start the timer. This time, I can definitely see where it poked her gum, but I'm not getting any blood drops yet.
Ask it's not barking. Oh, not yet. Don't say anything.
Just wicked away a tiny blood drop.
She just said it's really nervous and that she sprayed some blue at home. Somebody hurt her. She missed the ring of it and then hopefully it's not like it. What's up, kiddo?
And I am not getting any more blood drops, so I am going to call it that she has stopped bleeding at 2 minutes.